maliit lang kasi yung isang maliit cash. Ako nang parang, wow, okay, nag-apologize ka. Oh, okay, pwede rin, pero ha. Pero I don't know. Right now, I'm just like, thank you. So far, what you've told me that all of most of the guys you like are jerks. So really? Oh my god! Okay. Disappointing you is higher versus you knowing that if a bad guy is bad, if he disappoints you, ah, okay, because he's a bad guy. Really?
Or it will hurt more if a good guy, then when you realize that he's a bad guy, at least if you're with a bad guy,
then you listen. Good. And that gives you comfort. Are you in your feeling what that is because it gives Chris comfort? Wow.
You know, it's funny that conversations are all being recorded.
What?
Because it's like a video.
That's an interesting concept. Mm-hmm. That is, I have to say, I've never heard of it yet. But that's a different thing. But
Abby's theory
as to why good girls go for bad guys. We should post it in the Salcedo groups. Okay, really. So wait, if you say that good guys are more mysterious.